Have you ever wondered how semen is actually made? Well, I'm Dr. Rena Malik, urologist and pelvic surgeon, and today I'm going to go through the basic steps that creates semen. So if you're new here, I am a urologist and I talk about all sorts of urology education, including sexual health, bladder health, and much, much more. So please, if you like the content, subscribe and more importantly, share this channel with your friends. Let's get to it. A lot of people mistakenly think that semen is just sperm, but in fact, sperm makes up less than 10% of the entire volume of what comes out of your semen. Sperm itself is created in the testicles. It starts in these little tubules in the testicles called seminiferous tubules, and they're created there over a process of sperm creation that takes about 64 days. We call this spermatogenesis. After this cycle of spermatogenesis is completed, the sperm move from those tubules into what we call the epididymis. And the epididymis is a small cord-like structure that's on the back and side of the testicle. In this location, the sperm then undergoes maturation over a period of about 10 days. So they go from immature sperm to mature sperm. And they tend to hang out there until their stimulation by which a man is about to climax, and then they're pushed into this structure called the vas deferens. And the vas deferens is a muscular tube-like structure that carries sperm from the epididymis all the way to the ejaculatory duct. And when it reaches the ejaculatory duct, it meets a couple other structures that also create fluid that goes into the semen. One is the seminal vesicles. And essentially, all the things that are added are designed to nourish and support the passage of the sperm into the female vagina so that it can be protected and nourished during that climb where it has to reach the egg. The seminal vesicle provides things like fructose, amino acids, which are building blocks for protein, phosphorus, potassium, citric acid, and all that fluid makes up about 60 to 80% of what comes out in the ejaculate. A small portion of fluid comes from the prostate, which is a walnut-shaped organ underneath the bladder, and that creates PSA, which helps liquefy the ejaculate and also nourishes the sperm. And lastly, there are these tiny little glands right near the prostate that go into the urethra that are called Cowper's glands. And these glands create just a tiny bit of fluid that helps lubricate and liquefy the semen and also neutralizes any acid that might be present from the urine that may have been in the urethra. So there you go. That's it. Semen production in a nutshell. Hope you enjoyed this. I'm Dr. Rena Malik. As always, remember to take care of yourself because you're worth it.